In this play, first, player 3 is going to use player 5 as a screen, and 3 will pop out to the left free throw line extended area. 1 will then pass the ball to 3, and 3 can either shoot the ball or fake a shot and drive to the rim. If you have any questions about the terminology used in this video, please either comment below or click on the links on the right side of the video screen.